What is up, my fellow gamers? In today's video, we are doing some regeneration, trying to get a legendary war pet. We got 41 of these regen potions. We're also gonna be talking about the status of the server I'm in and a bunch of other things. Like and subscribe for more amazing mobile game content. So first I wanna go over is what's been going on in this game with the server that I am in. So my server, unfortunately, it feels like the server's kinda dead. I mentioned this in my previous video. I had to leave the guild I was in to join a more active guild, and that's pretty much what all of the active players have done. And at this point, there's like no PvP going on like at all in my kingdom that I'm in. And it's kind of sad. Like that's one of the best things that I love about these war games is like PvP and going up against other alliances, other guilds. And it's like non-existent in the server I'm in right now. It's just like all PvE content. There's no wars going on between anybody. We're struggling to take down this level 4 Hydra right here. Unfortunately, we just can't get enough people online. And that's another thing that's kind of been tough is like even though there's like 142 members in this guild, we still like struggle to try and get everyone on to do these raids. Well, it's good and bad that the server is kind of more like chill. It gives me a chance to play more casually. I only kind of get on and try and do raids and help out. I don't really have to worry about constantly checking my base if I'm getting attacked and stuff like that. But it's also kind of like, I don't know, it's becoming not as fun as it should be, at least in my sense. We're really just kind of looking to try and get anything that's going to help us with PvE content. You know, PvP in my server is pretty much non-existent. We're never battling other players. So really, I just want to try and strengthen some war pets so that way I can do more damage when we do our raids against these behemoths out here. So that's what we're pretty much looking to do. We also have a few of these gifts to do as well. So we might as well bang these out as well. And the other thing is I haven't really had the best of luck with war pets. I don't have too many. I did have to sell a couple. I keep getting ones that don't have any skills on them, which kind of is like, oh, that's the worst. So releasing them, I'm not even getting any like skills out of it, unfortunately. But these are the two that we're going to be doing to try and get these into legendaries. And then we're possibly going to try and bump this sand lizard up as well. Now let's go ahead and do our gifts really quick. Maybe we can get a super duper amazing skill. We got some stone. All right, come on, a skill card, some more stone. Ooh, another regen potion. So now we're up to 42 of these bad boys. Another regen potion. All right, last one for a skill. Ah, another regen potion. So we got extra regen potions to do. And the fact that we do have this, after we go ahead and do 20, we get an epic or legendary. So hopefully we do get that legendary. So let's see, we got an elite. Another elite, we're down to 18, you'll see this. An advanced, ooh, that's a really bad roll. Elite, advanced, elite. Wondering how long it'll take before we get an epic, advanced, elite. Reaching our pity in 3. Come on, hopefully this goes to a legendary. Come on, legendary. Ah, it's an epic. Oh my gosh. All right, is it, let's see though, is it any better than the strength goes up a little bit. We got AAACCB. Is this really worth it? I mean, we get 3 more A's and this is only 2 A's and 2 B's. I'm actually going to take this, I think. I'm going to take this because I like the luck and we also have fierce attack luck right here. So going from a B to an A for our luck is going to help out this skill at least. Our trigger chance for our fierce attack, that helps out. And then also our war pet's skill damage is physical and it is affected by strength. And our strength is being bumped up slightly just by 0.03. Our agility does take a bit of a hit, which is gonna reduce our fierce attack, but it's gonna increase the trigger chance. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna save this. I'm gonna take that as the new one. Let's go ahead and I should have did this one first because this one is the main one that really needs to be a legendary because this is like the one that I use with Waldir and Waldir is kind of like my best mage right now. So I really want to get this one at least to a legendary. We got 20 more we can go ahead and do. Ooh, look at this. We got an epic right off the bat. Let's see. This is definitely not good though. We got all Bs. I mean, strength goes up, endurance goes up, but everything else goes down. That's we're not taking that. Man, it is really hard to get these legendaries. Holy moly. Oh, man. Definitely got to grind out and get some better war pets for sure. Advanced. Oh, man. We're down to 7 more before we get our pity. We got 8 left. So we got just enough to hopefully try and get a better epic or a legendary. Come on. 2. This is it. Ready? Legendary. Oh, man, this one's really bad, too. Oh, all Bs. Look at this. Red. Agility goes up, which doesn't really matter because intelligence is so important for this as well. I got 2 intelligence, and then we got 1 for the strength. So this is another one. This is junky. We got 2 left. That one's really bad. That one's really bad. Wow. So that was awful luck. I don't know what it is, man. My luck is typically pretty good when it comes to like gacha games and stuff. But man, my luck for these war pets has been awful. Haven't been able to get any legendary rolls. Haven't really been able to get too many war pets that even have skills. I'm getting these elite ones with no skills on them. Taking a real quick look at our skill cards, we only have this one. A lot of the other ones I ended up failing on and I didn't want to like switch them out. We've got Legion HP plus extra 0.5% determined by spirit. I haven't used this. I'm not sure who I want to even use that on just yet. I'd probably use it on someone who's going to be more in the front line, like for a cavalry unit. But again, I don't really have anything. Most of my like best heroes and stuff have to do with mages and marksmen. So it's not really a huge problem though, because like I said, like there's no PvP. So I'm just trying to just deal extra damage. But that is it. Hopefully you guys are having better luck with your war pets than I am. Stay happy, stay safe, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.